Good morning, you're watching Mirror Now. I'm Sanjana Chauhan. In the recently concluded assembly elections, the Congress leaders emphasized that farmers' crisis and waiving of loans are going to be a priority for the new state governments. However, what exactly has the Congress-JDS alliance in Karnataka done with the similar poll promise it made ahead of the elections? The government had vowed to waive off 44,000 crore rupees of farm loans. It has been 7 months, but according to Kumaraswamy's own cabinet minister, Bandepa Kashimpur, so far only 800 farmers have benefited from loan waivers in the state.
We have allocated 10,500 crores to assist for the loan waivers. We have released already my officers, they are touch with our bankers, all nationalized banks and even RRBs. Actually, we have taken the permission from these banks to repay this amount in 4 installments.
Yes.
Farmers waiver of loan is not the remedy. I know that. So we have to change the system. We have to change the agriculture system, what we are, farmers now cultivating, that we have to change it.
Karnatak mein Kumar Swami ne bola bahut pehle, hum pura saal kya loan waiver karenge, abhi tak kiya nahi. As soon as possible, Kumar Swami government should take action and they should waive off all the loans that the government has promised, because farmers are literally dying.
Farmers, as I know, do not really need these kind of debt waivers and all. It has become a kind of a perennial problem. Say, what they need is the scientific storage of their produce, agriculture produce, and the scientific pricing, all the more they need. Apart from that, anyway, having touched the topic of farm loan waivers, okay, by politicians at various levels, Honorable Prime Minister also has announced after the Hindi heartland results a couple of days back. But it is easier said than done. But kudos and congratulations to our Chief Minister, Honorable Chief Minister of Karnataka, H.D. Kumaraswamy.
No, the announcement was very big by Kumaraswamy. But the amount of effort he has put into way of the loan is too small. In the last 4 months, the only 800 farmers have been waived off loans speaks about the commitment towards the promise he made during the budget time.